Let him fondle your boobs.
What's up, guys? Thank you for coming back once again to watch a video. And really quickly, of course, like always, I'm going to cut the episode up into little clips and then put a second or two break between each clip so I don't get copyright striked and I don't get taken down. And that way I can keep uploading more reaction episodes to not only this anime, but other animes. And I just want to remind you guys that if you guys have any like animes that you would like me to sit down and watch and put the reactions out to here on YouTube, or if maybe there's like specific anime moments that you can think of or that you really like that you would like to see my reaction to them, you know, don't forget to also let me know those if you want to see me react to any specific moments of any anime. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this episode. It's episode number 9. We're getting close to the end. We only got episodes 9, 10, 11, and 12 left. And the episodes definitely get crazier as they get close to the end of the series. So I think you guys are genuinely going to enjoy not only the episode, but sometimes my reactions, because the things that happen are just too ridiculous. But anyways, I'm going to let you guys get to the video. Sorry for the long intro. I hope you enjoy it. Watch this dumbass get fucking socked by that one dude again. Who's going to hit her with us? With the fucking Shōyuki.
じゃあなんで手挙げてんだ。勢いで。そりゃ文化祭ってなんだっけ。勢いで。ほら、クラスで喫茶店とかお化け屋敷やったり。おお、やりたい。じゃあやってみろよ。やれるもんならな。やる。おい。こんな本なにやらせたらクラスの出し物がひどいことになるぞ。文化祭なんてただの遊びだろ。
Good
chance to let her fail and let her get sense of her own idiocy.
そもそもだ。普段から授業中騒いでろくに勉強もしない。学生の本分も全うしないあんたらに文化祭を楽しむ権利があるのか。
Man, my boy's coming at her neck. He's basically saying, as a student, you're a piece of shit, so what are you talking about?
Wait,
I don't need that. And I can lower my... You ugly bitch. Both of the idiots. The pink hair girl ain't that much smarter than the fucking orange hair chick. And a VS4.
Thank you.
She wanted that one. It's crazy coming to see you. The fuck? It's just a fucking toilet in the wall. Fucking idiot. And they're playing a Mario ripoff on fucking VS4. Makes sense. Oh my fuck. Class is gonna start and shit. He never stops knocking her shit, bro. He punches the shit out of her every episode. I don't think I've seen a single episode where this man has not punched the shit out of her. Of love with the president chick. That president chick, though. You want to fondle the boobs? Yes, I did. What the fuck? Please don't let this man fondle your boobs just because this dumb bitch came and said this all this bullshit. Let him fondle your boobs. Break the chain of sorrow with your massive wreck. Please, God. Oh. At least he got to look up her skirt momentarily, I guess.
こいつがいるとかマジ最悪。こっちのセリフだ。さあ、盛り上がっていきましょう。イエーイ。バカ。うせろアホ。せめてなんて。うせろアホ。
Aho means idiot, and this fucking anime is called Aho Girl, so this anime is literally called Idiot Girl. Or Stupid Girl, I'm not really sure. Get drunk off of beer fumes? What kind of stupidity? No one respects me because I don't have boobs. They're so small, it's funny. Whoa, girl. Stupid. Oh, showing the fucking progress of her boobs, and it was literally nothing all those fucking years.